Hi everybody, this is Bupin the Tube. Another day, another problem. And today's problem is that how to delete a folder that's not able to delete. Like if I click and select delete and say yes, you can see it says this is no longer located in that drive. Could not find this item. Item not found. Try again, and it's not working. You can't really delete that, and it doesn't give you more details, so it becomes really annoying. So I want to show you a way to be able to delete this folder using command prompt. Again, be careful that you don't accidentally delete any other things that you don't want to. It's really important to be vigilant here. So select the window by on your keyboard clicking on window and typing command, and then enter the new command prompt is selected. Now I've already made a document where I said for files you need to use this command, and for folders you need to use this command. Since in my example it's a folder, I'm gonna use the folder command. So copy by Control C, come here, Control V, you paste, then go to the folder path. So what you have to do is to, this folder is what I want to delete. Click, double click, open it. So to be deleted is the folder I want to delete. Then click here and Control V to select its path. Then go back to the command prompt, put a double quote, then Control V, and close the double quote, and then press enter. So if I go back to here, you can see that folder is gone, it's deleted. As simple as that. Again guys, be very careful doing this, because if you put the wrong address here, you can by mistake delete the wrong folder. And for files, to delete a file, you need to do the same thing, but this is the code that you need to use. And then the path would be the drive. For example, it would be C drive, double quote, / users, / whatever, / the file name, and that's it. And don't forget that the file name needs to include its extension. For example, if it is a text file, it should be .txt. And the file extension you can find from, for example, right clicking on a file, going to properties and file type. Here you can see the extension. So that's how you know the extension if you want to delete a file that's not possible to delete using Windows on commands. I hope this video was useful, and if you have any questions, please put that in the comments below. Again, as I said earlier, the codes are saved in the description below, and I hope I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.